Protesters are gathering at the Oi plant to express their opposition to the restart of the reactor. They began assembling near the plant's gate on Saturday evening. The protesters are blocking a road leading to the plant, some using vehicles. Kansai Electric Power says the presence of protesters is making it difficult for workers to enter the site, but it adds that work at the plant has not been affected.